An 18 or 20 gauge percutaneous catheter is inserted perpendicular to the chest wall, just over the top of the rib in the fourth intercostal space at the anterior axillary line. The introducing needle is then removed and the catheter is then connected to a length of tubing, a three-way stopcock, and a 20 milliliter syringe. The stopcock is opened and the syringe is aspirated to remove air.